righteousness. That's who you are in me. Hello, my brothers and sisters. It's so good to be with you again. My name is Pastor Felix Liberty. I am talking from New Jersey. And as I told you before, we are here to plant a church. And the reason why we are doing this is because the word of the living God is taking a new turn. A lot of people say today that the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ is an old story. That our Lord is not on the cross no more and all that. The cross is not about our Lord alone just being on the cross, dying on the cross. The cross is a subject that we as believers, we must understand that the spiritual life that we have inherited from God has something that we need to learn from it. It's a life that has been given to us that we have to live according to His will. According to His will, not what we feel, not according to our will, but according to His will and purpose where we were created. This is the reason why our Lord said in the book of Matthew chapter 16 from verse 23 to 25, He said, if any man want to follow Him, he has to pick up his cross. He has to pick up his cross so that he can be able to follow Him. No looking back, no turning back. You need to stay focused. What is the cross? The cross is a spiritual life that we are supposed to live according to the will of the living God, so that you and God can be on the same page. It is a spiritual life. It is not easy. And there is no way you can live that life unless you have the power of the Holy Ghost. Unless you have the character of the Holy Ghost living upon you. Or living in you, rather. So what I need to tell you, when a Christian says that the cross is out of the way in his salvation life, that means he might not just be able to understand what the message of the kingdom is all about. You need to pick up your cross today. The cross that you need to pick is the spiritual life that you have to live in the will of the living God. Hallelujah. Praise the living God.
You are highly lifted up. Fire!